Hello, Justice families, and happy February. We cannot believe the months are flying by. In February, we are going to celebrate Kindness Month, and this is going to be a big event with our students, with our community, and with our staff. Our goal this month is to spread as much kindness as we possibly can, because we know that that's something we all need right now. So, students, listen up. I have a challenge for you. For kindergarten through first grade students, you're going to be getting a February calendar, and it is a random acts of kindness calendar. And I have a challenge. I would like you to do one kind act every single day for the month of February. And you will color in your little block on the calendar. And if you have completed each task for the month, I may have a little treat for you. So turn that in and make sure you do as many kind acts as possible. Parents and guardians, be on the lookout for some awesome opportunities to spread kindness in our community that are going to be coming up to your students. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to me. You're also, this week in your packet, going to get a Kindness is Your Superpower handout or activity sheet to color. Make sure you can see that. There we go. And we're going to hang these up in our bulletin board out at the school, and I would love to share a picture of that with you. So if your child could color this, and we will spread some color and kindness in our building as well. Thank you guys, and have a good month. Happy Kindness Month.